He is sporting what looks to be an orange lumber. High black socks. Pitch home is crushed. Deep left field. Tebow to the track. Tebow to the wall. He leaps and can't make the play. It's gone. A two-out, three-run blast by Aramis Garcia. And the Squirrels continue their two-out onslaught. It is 4-0 Richmond in the top of the fifth. All seven Flying Squirrels runs in today's doubleheader have scored with two outs. And now Binghamton